4th of April, 1968.
He was dreaming of a day. Peace would come on stay. And he spread the message all across the land. Turn the other cheek, he pleads. Love thy neighbor was his creed. Pain, humiliation, and death he did not dread. Yes, with his Bible by his side.
I don't blame the white people for what they did. They were slave drivers, and that's what they were, and they drove the slaves. And I think that if blacks had had the opportunity to have slaves, they would have had whites as slaves. Yes. There was just not a...